There are some of you who missed a sharper look of old-school Windows fonts. Luckily, there's a registry tweak that can get that Windows 95 look back. Copy and paste the text from the description below into a blank text file, which we'll rename into fonts.reg. Then right-click that file, hit Merge, and then simply restart your PC. There we go.